Obviously, you don't have a golf ball with a fish, and if you don't, I get a free mystery box. Well, that's too bad, because of course I do. I found every golf ball in the world, and I swear it's not possible. I just bought this ball because it came from a limited edition Vice Drop.